So my name is Karen Santoni. I'm a second year PhD student here in Toulouse in the Institute of Pharmacology and Structural Biology. I'm working in the team of Etienne Meunier, which is a team which focuses research on inflammation and host pathogen interaction. Research has always been something that attracted me since high school. It's for that reason that I have focused all my studies in this field. In fact, I have studied at the university with a bachelor in cellular biology and physiopathology, then with a master of science in inflammation, which focuses more on infectious diseases and immunology. After that, I did my first internship here in the same team, where I discovered what is inflammation and host pathogen interaction. Then my PhD project was born from that, and it consists to study one specific inflammation that is called inflammasome. So inflammasomes are complex that are present in the cytosol of innate cells, and they are important in the fight against pathogens. However, an overactivation of these inflammasomes are also associated with autoinflammatory diseases, autoimmune diseases, and better understand how these inflammasomes are regulated is important to fight against these autoinflammatory diseases. And to do that, my PhD project consists to use bacteria that have developed strategies to inhibit these inflammasomes. And like this, we try to find tools to fight against these inflammatory diseases by looking at all the mechanisms that the bacteria use to evade the immune response. So for now, for me, it's clear that I want to do research. It's something that's really a passion for me. So what I have planned to do next is do a postdoctorate. I think probably in the same field, in inflammation and host pathogen interaction. And I would like also to give some class, to be professor, to do class to students at the university, that because it's something that really passionate me to try to give and to transmit this passion to the next generation.